Also, seeing process, if you are aware of the seeing process, you can know about knowing mind. Knowing mind, every time you notice knowing mind, it change. Knowing mind change, object also change.
That's too hard to know.
Yes. If you pay attention to this concept, it's difficult to change. So, more changing is, mean when you understand the reality, then you will change. So, sight is more difficult to change, to see, right? But knowing mind together with the sight, knowing mind is new, then you can see the changing. Not changing, but sometimes understand different. Like this, different. At one time I saw the seeing process, awareness come before is not awareness, and awareness come, immediately the mind understand this new knowing. So, I don't see the passing away, but understand very well passing away. I don't see passing away, no? Because of you, old one is not there. Okay, understand already. So you understand your impermanence, is no need to see rising and passing away. Because of people try to see the rising and passing away. It is understandable. When you understand this is new, then old one is not there. Understood. This is wisdom way. No need to see clearly rising and passing away. How many yogi, they try to follow the rising and passing away. Many ways, sometimes different, sometimes not the same, sometimes changing, sometimes very clearly change, passing away also. But depend on your experience. But this experience is not important. The wisdom is come from your mind purified. When the mind is ready, experience comes, boom, finish. Understand come itself. So more important to see the rising and passing away, more important is to make mind purified, less defilement. This is more important. Not trying to see the rising and passing away. People, they try to focus, want to see the rising and passing away with that craving.